Right now, around 500,000 people in the UK are living with Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis, and that's just an estimate.
Crohn's and Colitis UK is a charity that supports people affected by these conditions. It has over 40,000 members across the UK.
And has set up 50 local networks across the nation that arrange educational meetings, generate publicity and organise fundraising.
Crohn's and Colitis UK was founded as a patient association in 1979 and now has over 40,000 members across the United Kingdom.
Crohn's and Colitis UK have led the drive to increase knowledge of the causes and treatments of Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis.
The charity funds projects to look at the impact of Crohn's and colitis on people's lives.
As well as funding for treatments and improving the healthcare services for Crohn's and colitis and other forms of inflammatory bowel diseases.
Crohn's and colitis can affect almost every part of your body and all aspects of your life, from work and school to your physical and mental health.
Due to the misunderstanding surrounding these diseases, thousands of people are suffering in silence.
Crohn's and Colitis UK aim to find a cure to aid those suffering.
We have already started to raise money for such an important charity. In December 2020, we wore red as a sixth form college in memory of a past student.
In total, we've raised £430 for this charity, and we hope with your help, you can increase this figure.
Crohn's and Colitis UK aim to educate and provide support for all those suffering with Crohn's and ulcerative colitis. In order to do this, throughout the year, they set up loads of events to spread awareness and fundraise.
Such as Walk It, a 5 and 10K challenge set up at different sites all around the country, where people walk together to raise vital funds for the charity. They also have a fun run called Run the Night. The event is held in London and had fundraisers running a 10K under the stars. The charity also has a children's story about Crohn's and colitis cats. The story uses cats as a way to educate children about the disease. It also shows them how Crohn's affects people, how it is treated, but also that it doesn't stop people from living a normal life.
The money raised funds for pioneering research to find a cure, identify better treatments and improve healthcare services for people with Crohn's, as well as provide support for newly diagnosed patients.
You can help Crohn's and Colitis UK by voting for them in the Project for Awesome at projectforawesome.com.
Today, in the UK, over 500,000 people have been diagnosed.
With somebody added to this growing list every 30 minutes.
The impacts of Crohn's and colitis can often cause
people feel isolated.
And amid a global pandemic, you can imagine just how much it's been amplified.
The charity has cancelled events and changed campaigning work,
but it hasn't stopped them.
With live Q&As and new virtual events.
They've adapted to help so many people.
But they want to help more.
The invisible nature of this disease
means that awareness plays such a crucial role in helping those affected.
We want to start a conversation.
To talk.
To listen.
To change understanding.
And make the invisible visible.
Because every single person
that sees this video
can change a life.
And the best way to make change is
together.
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 Together we can make a difference.